बारावी पंदरावी तशेंच धाव्वेची परिक्षा जावन भुरगीं हॉटेल लायनींत अभ्यास करपाक प्रवेश घेवपाक शकता. गोंयांत ह्या गजालीक खूब स्कोप आसा. गोंयकाराक पयलें प्राधान्य मेळपाक जाय म्हण उपसभापती मायकल लोबो उलयला. आरडॅक्स गोवा खातीर परवरीच्यान चीफ रिपोर्टर कॅन्झील रॉड्रिगीश.
आय हॅव सीन दॅट लॉट ऑफ गोवन बॉयज हू आर अनएम्प्लॉयड वेन दे गो फॉर एम्प्लॉयमेंट इन एनी हॉटेल दे आस्क which institute have you got a degree or diploma or what is your qualification, then they say that we have got a training in this hotel or that hotel. It is better that after 12th standard or even after the degree of a graduation, our youth, boys and girls, can do their diploma or degree in hotel management. Even a boy who has just passed SSC and who do not want to continue education but he wants to be a room boy, he wants to be a housekeeping attendant, housekeeping supervisor, he can take his degree from this institute of hotel management and then he can go in for a job, because Goa is going to be the it is right now a hub for tourism. It is only going to grow big in numbers. Like, number of hotels will increase. The minute Mopa airport comes over here, we will have so many flights landing, so many tourists landing, that much hotel industry will increase. So our Goans should get first preference for jobs, for a manager's post. A lot of manager's posts will be there, like front office manager, housekeeping manager, marketing manager, general manager of hotel. These posts are being filled up by non-Goans who are coming from other states of India. So if there is an institution, if there is an institute which will give a degree or diploma in hotel management, degree in hotel management, so our Goans will be eligible for this type of jobs. When our Goans get this degree, they can go on a ship and work. Because this Caravela, piano ship, international cruise ship, they can go and work any part of the world with this certificate. So I want Goans to get employed easily. So I think 40% of the Goans, they go in for employment in this type of industry, that is hotel industry. For that, we do not have, other than the institute managed by the central government, that is IHM, Institute of Hotel Management, which is in Porvorim, other than that, we do not have a recognized government institute. So this institute, I will request the chief minister to give us grant in aid, planning to start the work. So once I get the green signal from the Honorable Chief Minister, I will immediately put the proposal before the government and start work on that. It will not take more than 2 years for it to be ready. And then we will take the staff, because it will be affiliated to government. So grant in aid will be given by the government. So we will have to follow all procedure and take the teachers. Because this institute will definitely help, I'm telling you, 40% of the Goan boys and girls to get employment wherever they want. Whether they want in India, out of Goa, they'll get. In Goa, they will get. Cruises, they will get. Cruise ships. They will get international also in any of the hotel industry or allied industry which is related to hotel. So, we have to bring in institutes which will give certificates and experience also to the Goan youth, they will get employment. My interest is that Goan boys and girls get easily employed. They should have their first experience also with a certificate. So this I am clubbing both together, degree as well as certificate, and also experience in the same hotel.